ain't right, man.
Yeah, you feel like we can go kill that bitch right now, Joe. For real. Like, what you wanna do, Joe?
I don't know.
What you mean you don't know?
Just
make a decision,
right.
Shorty. She just killed your bitch, right? You know she be around. We in her hood right now. We can go. What is a girl, Joe? We can go hug her down right now, Joe. What you wanna do? I'm with you.
Man, don't even matter, man.
It don't matter.
What the fuck?
What's up?
This nigga Camo, he just texted me right now. He said,
bitch, TK right here.
Oh, let's get it. No, I'm saying, this is real, come on.
I don't know, man.
Come on.
What the fuck?
Shut the fuck up. Oh, y'all. Goof ass, little boy.
Oh, shit.
Puss that ass, boy.
Y'all gotta be spazzy.
Look at his ass talking all that shit, Mr. Funny.
Tied up and shit.
What you talking about? Why you talking to me? He told me that
he
deterred his ass.
You see us right here, Shorty?
How come my funeral?
You see this right here? TK and Tony bounce that.
Y'all know
I'm goofy ass.
Look at that West face.
Mm-hmm.
Why would you use dumb ass get your brother? Oh.
My brother? You're
a goofy ass up, man. What's that?
Bullshit.
Like, you a goofy for real. Like,
man.
You know what happened to you, bro?
Talking,
you
ain't talking. Bitch ass.
So you know what happened to you ain't talking? That's what I'm trying to find out. My dick, my dick. Like, you ain't got no shit
tonight,
but you
like
the fuck.
Okay,
okay, okay.
Colorful ass swim trunks.
Hey, excuse me. What are you talking about?
They killed your motherfucking brother, girl. You fuck off.
Hey, I know all of you, he's good. Hey, like, come on working with us. You ain't peep that.
My brother, though.
You got to fucking, you gonna listen.
I'm mad.
Fuck it.
I'm gonna kill
you.
I'm gonna
show
you something.
I'm not right
here,
man. I'm talking, bro. I'm
gonna show you something.
I'm gonna show
you something. I'm gonna show you something. You gonna listen to the thing, man.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'm done with this shit, bro.
You sleeping.
Like I just said, I'm done with this shit.
I feel like I gotta stay in this
room.
Like, what's up, man?
My girl just died. Yo, girl.
Shay?
Boy, get out of there. She ain't
dying. Shay, man. It sound like you playing, man. Shay, my girl just died, man.
How she died,
She just got killed, man. You in the hospital, I'm worried about you, I'm worried about her. It's so much on my mind, TK killed her, man.
Where was y'all at, man?
We was in front of Tia's house. TK.
They probably was trying to kill Tia.
She killed Marcus, she ain't killed Tia.
See, this is why I'm getting out of this, bro, because the reason's like that.
I can't.
I'm done with it, bro.
I can't. When I get TK hit, my hand, I get her blood on my hands, I'm doing it. But until then, ain't gonna stop me. With it?
Like I just said, bro, with I'm it, done, man. I'm done, I'm gone from it. I'm gone from it, bro.
Yes. Camo done.
Yeah, camo done.
Your ass is goofy, boy. How you doing? We been through this one, so you a shorty.
I know, bro. That's why I'm getting out of. Nah. I ain't trying to get killed.
Ain't no, you tweet. My business got killed. I'll take it. Back your ass.
So you don't risk
your
life over a girl?
You can be done.
You don't risk your life over a girl?
Bitch ass, man.
Alright.
Little Bow Wow, you just don't know the way you move so fast across the floor. I know you run through my mind like all the time to the point that I just wanna take you home. I say so damn, so outstanding. W, everybody know I'm the wickedest. Wow,
that's my shit, man.
Ooh, that's good with it, biggie. Come there, home. That shit. Get your ass off, boy. Hey.
Yes.
Is that kind of harsh that I'm going through?
Ooh, let me
get your ass out. Get your ass out.
Claiming that Jesus. Claiming that Jesus. Claiming that. Claiming that Jesus. Claiming that. Claiming that. Claiming that Jesus, claiming that Jesus, claiming that, claiming that Jesus, claiming that Jesus, claiming that.
Take me.
You try to be strong, but the pain keeps holding on. All that you can do is cry. Deep within your heart, you know it's time to move on. The fairy tale that you once knew is gone. When the last teardrop falls, I'll still be holding on
to all
my memories.
Tia, she like antisocial. She depressed.
She won't even come out of her room.
Dang, that's crazy. I feel bad for her.
Yeah.
Like, what if that was me or her? Like, I already know TK was aiming at her, but like, she missed. What if it was me or her? Anybody could have got shot.
All right, but it wasn't you, so we ain't gonna worry about it.
Thank God.
That's scary.
Yeah. Well, it didn't get you, so. Right. Thank you.
I'll be back. Put these in the washer.
So what happened yesterday when we out on the porch?
What you mean?
We had broke the mirror.
No.
Oh, damn.
Fuck you mean? I mean, what you talking about?
Like, what happened the other day?
We broke the mirror.
Y'all didn't break
to you?
Like, hey, y'all didn't break no mirror. I'm not stupid.
Yes, we did.
All right. So you really think I'm going to believe that story?
Well, you need to. It's the truth.
No, it's not.
It is, you know.
It is. We are some of these best friends. Yeah,
he's best friend.
No, that's
he's my best friend. You will believe what I'm telling you.
But that is not true.
It is.
So you're not gonna tell me what happened?
I just told you what happened.
You lying?
I'm not.
All right. Really?
Yeah, really.
For real? Like that's how you?
Like this? Serious?
No, like cause y'all lied to me and I'm getting mad.
All right.
That's how you gotta say.
So ain't nobody lying.
You is lying. Period. Like. Clearly you lying.
Girl, I'm not lying.
Okay, so since you don't want to tell me, I'm going to tell CJ about you and Kevin.
You going to tell CJ about me?
Yeah, like Kevin. I said, I'm going to tell CJ.
Girl, you ain't going to tell CJ.
So I ain't going to tell CJ.
No, you're not going
to tell. But we all supposed to be best friends. Y'all keep it secret.
And you my best friend for saying you going to tell him about
me. Okay, but we all best friends. Y'all keep it secrets away from me.
Like, ask Shana, though. Like, ask to me. I'm the only person out there.
So y'all got something to tell me?
Your hands, man. Shit ain't right. TK.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? The day we was outside on the back. And she whispered something to you.
What was you talking about?
She tweaking. She didn't whisper nothing to you. She didn't whisper nothing to you.
No.
For real, that like, y'all think I'm stupid? I'm not goofy.
What you spazzing for?
Because we all supposed to be best friends and y'all not telling me nothing. Y'all keeping secrets away from me. I don't keep secrets
what
away from y'all.
What secrets, Ariel?
The mirror broke.
That's a secret.
That's not no secret. Y'all keeping secrets away from me. That ain't even happening. I'm not stupid.
What is y'all?
My mama threw away the mirror.
Yo, she broke the mirror.
Girl.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Y'all threw away the mirror.
What we gonna keep a broken mirror for?
But y'all laughed because that ain't happened.
It did.
How you gonna tell me what happened?
Easily. It came out my mouth and I'm telling you.
Alright, Ariel. What you spazzing for, Ariel?
Because we all supposed to be best friends. Y'all keep secrets away from me.
What secret? What secrets, Ariel? You spazzing for real for no reason.
But y'all
think mirror broke.
Right, a mirror broke. Y'all think I'm supposed to believe that? I'm not stupid. Girl.
What you wanna hear? What you wanna hear, Ariel? What do you wanna hear?
So y'all not gonna tell me what happened outside?
Jeez. A mirror broke. What do you wanna hear, Ariel? Like this
a mirror
is
broke.
Stupid.
A mirror yes. broke. So that's what she whispered to you, talking about a mirror. Cause apparently y'all could have just told me that easily.
And we just told you.
For real. Y'all think I'm stupid.
For real, for real.
Alright, alright. I'm pregnant. That's the secret. That's what you wanna know? That's what you so mad for? That's the secret. Okay? Are you happy now? Is you done spazzing? Cause you making yourself look dumb.
Damn, Sharma.
Damn what, Aria?
What?
Because we're supposed to be friends. Why you just come tell me this?
I ain't know how. Like, dude, I'm a teenager. I ain't ready for this.
But you could have just told me. I wasn't going to say nothing to you. Look at you, different. You could just told
look
me.
How you spazzing now.
Because you were supposed to tell me stuff like this. I mean, if you would have told me, I wouldn't have been mad.
I don't want everybody in my business, though, Aria. You got to understand my point of view. Now what? You know.
I ain't gonna say nothing.
Is you sure?
Yep, it's between us, family, best friend. And it's supposed to always be like that?
Yep.
Okay. Be good.
I don't wanna hug y'all.
So, Emma, why you acting like a saint?
Acting like a saint?
Yes, like the day you walked past my house and said something to TK, but you ain't say nothing to me?
Because they
had
nothing to say.
Oh, you ain't had nothing to say with me, but I'm pregnant with your baby.
What?
What? Yeah, your baby.
My baby.
Yes, and I'm pregnant.
I thought the day when me and you had sex, I was strapped up.
Oh, so you don't remember what happened, right?
No, I don't
remember. Oh, you don't remember now?
No.
So you're not gonna be a real man and step up and take care of your child?
Girl.
Boy.
I was strapped up and I'm not gonna tell you no more.
What else?
Don't come to me with that goofy lie shit, man, for real.
All right.
You can move on with all that.
How? For real?
For real.
So you're not gonna take care of your baby?
That ain't my baby.
I bet you finna take this test.
Bet.
Oh, okay. Oh, and you talk to Kyra?
You already know.
Mm-hmm. You finna leave, alright.
Is you dumb?
Is you stupid?
Is you stupid?
You finna leave, alright.
Hell no, I ain't finna leave her for you.
So you don't miss me?
Oh, get the fuck off of me, man.
Really, Emo?
Really.
But just the other day you was all up on me.
I was on you.
Yes.
I thought you was on me. With... Yeah. Walk off.
Oh, yeah.
I can't stand this bitch.
Man, I just wasn't in the crib.
Yeah, it's funny. See ya.
I'm on them people crib. M.O. rock with Nike. If Nike looking for me. Speak of the fake ass, man.
Hey, you nigga, shut the fuck up.
Don't play with me like I'm a little boy. Stop playing with me, boy.
300 bits, that's the 10. 300 bits, that's the 10.
Damn, jump on the beat.
Three hundred bits, that's the 10.
from TV. Y'all be damned. 300 bitch, that's the 10. On that money, sprint to that green. On that money, sprint to that green. 300 bitch, that's the 10.
What's up? This is Tommy Boy, the founder and producer and director of the Generation TV Show. Follow me at My Kid Talent. That's MYKIBSHERLUNCH.
Without a home, so this recognition's not enough. I don't care about nobody else, cause I've been on these streets for too long, too long, too long. Maybe I've been on this too long. Cause getting faded too long got me on this rolling stone. So I'll take another hit, kill another serotonin.
Watch your reach in for! What is wrong? You're gonna grab it!
God. Tia, let her go. Let her go. Let her go. Tia, go downstairs. Go downstairs.
Stupid ass little girl.
You okay?
Go pass me my bag. Because that peon right there.
The peon. Peon. That's why you ain't got no friends now.
Let's shut your ass up.
Make
me. Shana.
What?
Kill yourself.
Bestie, what's good? Hey, let me call you back, man. How'd I like you too?
What's
that? Oh, how you doing? Walking, chilling on the phone.
With who?
Huh?
With who?
Cousin.
You tell your cousin I love you, babe?
Yeah, because her last name, babe.
Lee?
Yeah. Baby. That's her last name.
Wanna play it?
Okay, you it though.
No, because like, when I'm it, you always got, you know, I never can't find you. So, you can't do that.
Rock, paper, scissors?
You know, you the best at rock, paper, scissors.
Fuck it, come on, rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot, or like rock, paper, scissors?
Just rock, paper, scissors, Kevin. Goddamn.
Rock, paper, scissors. Next one, take on.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors. Well, that looked like you sort of like something like it, you know? So, alright.
I hate you.
Count.
One, two.
Wait, no, that's not what you do. What? You gotta turn around.
For what?
Because like,
it's not hide and
seek. No, it's like the same thing though. Like,
no, it's not.
Yes, it is.
How?
Okay, look. Okay, it's way different from hide and seek because we play it another way, and don't try to act shady now. Because you know the way we play.
Shady, you said shady.
You said stupid because you is stupid. Anyway, you gotta count to 10. Mm-hmm. You gotta do your ABCs up to Q. You gotta say supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. They gotta do 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi.
You're gonna be around the corner by then.
Or on top of somebody's house.
Fuck it. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 10. A, B, C, D, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R. I mean, damn, Q. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. 1 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi.
Damn, where is it? Kevin! We playing eat, not lose clues.
Oh, okay.
Where you coming from?
What?
Where are you coming from? Are we talk?
You know what?
What you think?
I don't know, that's why I asked.
Us, like this is like, you know?
Like what?
It's like, you know, CJ, you like my bestie and stuff, like you bestie. And I don't know how to say this, but I don't want to go into the
toilet. Really?
Yeah, that's kind of what I just said.
So, you
know, top of it, you know, I kind of like tea and stuff. So, I don't.
So that's Kevin talking to my girl, Haiti? All behind my back, huh? Hope she give his ass herpes, bitch ass nigga.
You wasn't saying when...
Oh, okay, but I'm saying now.
know what?
I'm happy I just quit food.
What? You don't play.
Hey, Tia.
Hey, Kevin.
Where you going?
Walking.
Huh?
Walking.
Can I walk with you?
I guess.
I'm gonna walk with you. Don't do the shit
that
we done. Where you headed?
I'm just walking.
Can I walk with you, girl?
Shut up, Kevin.
I feel like I needed to walk with you, though.
Why?
So, I don't know where to get you.
Who is somebody?
Ricky Jason.
Who is that?
The Boogeyman.
What is it?
Lock me from my style.
But I got a boyfriend.
Does it really matter?
Yeah.
Does it really matter?
No.
Call you, bitch. Tag your it. What you want? You fucking disgusting. Why ain't fancy?
Kevin, I gotta keep walking.
Hey, Tia.
Shut your ass up.
What you want with me?
Nothing. Don't touch me.
Tia.
Remember that day you ran into my crib?
Nike made me do it.
Shut your ass up.
Come here. Can we make up, please?
No!
I want to be cool.
I don't want to be cool.
Hey, why?
Because.
Okay,
I'm not going to walk with you.
I'm going to catch up.
I'm going to walk with my mic.
Stop, man.
You mad at me still?
I'm going to catch up. Just hold on.
Why you still? I ain't even say nothing to you.
Why you still talking?
I got to let him know. I'm going to.
Okay,
hurry up. You know I like her. Come on, man. What the fuck was
that? Oh, for real?
Yes.
Oh, what was what?
Oh, Haiti here talking. Bro, I got to tell you something. I know it's gonna hurt, bro, but I hate to be trying to talk to you. She just told me, like, I wanna be with you. Like, when I'm with him, all I can think about is you. And when she go to sleep, all she can think about is me. And when she wake up, here I come.
Shut the fuck up. You wanna be cool with me? Be quiet.
Stop. Here I come. All I can think about with you. And that's all she was telling me. I'm like, I wanna be the one to tell you.
Where she at?
I don't know.
You for real, though?
Yes. Look at me.
Like, I know you were the one who said you loved her first.
I know.
Don't act like you don't know. I'm sitting home in your mama's living room, cause you couldn't be alone.
Okay.
Here I come.
No, but like, look at me. You know I'm gonna hurt you. Alright, what you got though?
I don't know. Like, she was down another one. This
like,
is going
I'm gonna treat her like.
That's what you gotta do.
Just got 99 problems. My kicks ain't one, goddammit. Hey, call her. Yeah. Hey, girl, we friends now.
No, we not.
Oh, we friends.
Look at that bitch. Ooh, that's what it
is. What you looking at, dog? Boy.
I know you don't like me, but can I talk to Haiti real quick?
No, you can't. You're not allowed up in my house.
Well, can you tell her to come outside?
Come on.
So? What? You ain't been answering your phone, huh?
My phone hasn't run.
It hasn't run?
No.
Yesterday?
Last night?
What about day before that?
Okay, if I didn't answer, maybe it didn't ring. Maybe you didn't call the right number.
I didn't call the right number. So what you want my man Kevin, though?
What you mean?
Why you being so nosy?
Huh?
Go back in the house, Tony. What's wrong with my man Kevin?
What you mean? That's your homie.
That's my homie. Why you trying to talk to him then?
Who said I was trying to talk to him?
Yeah.
Damn,
you a fudge. Like, for real, you a goof ass. Stop talking to me. Goof ass. Huh? Huh? Oh, okay. Don't talk to me, girl.
Face,
for real.
Boy.
Goof ass. Huh?
Alright.
Stop talking to me.
Alright.
Don't say nothing else.
Boy, all right.
Look,
cool
hope your ass got herpes too.
I ain't got herpes. Don't do that.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
go to the doctor.
Back,
find out.
Back.
Oh.
Back.
Oh. stay up, bitch. She's been dying over there.
Come back. I'm addicted to Kia Kunani.
Tired of this shit.
What are you talking about?
You see us right here, Shorty?
How come my funeral?
You see this right here? TK and Tony both.
Y'all know
I'm goofy.
Look at their West fans.
Mm-hmm.
Why would you see dumbass get your brother? Oh.
My brother?
You a goof ass up, man. Bro, that
voice.
Like, you a goofy for real. Like,
man.
You know what happened to you?
Fucking talking.
You ain't talking. So you know what happened to you? Ain't talking. That's what I'm trying to find out.
I dick, beat my hate.
Like, you ain't got no shit,
Snipey,
but you
Snipey
the fuck.
Okay.
Colorful
ass swim trunks.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Can they be a what?
You look like her.
You look like her.
Turn up on his head. Nike. I know you hear me. They did what?
Oh, shit.
They killed your motherfucking brother, girl. You fuck off.
Hey, I know. I'm going to say that. He good.
Hey, like, come on working with us. You ain't peep that.
My brother,
Nike,
though.
Captain, fuck you. You gonna listen to
this?
Nike,
Captain, fuck you.
Fuck
it. I'm gonna kill your brother. So you say
it's not right here, man.
Love.